Today in history, September 1st, 1715, King Louis XIV of France died after ruling for 72 years, the longest reign of any monarch in European history. He was succeeded by his great-grandson, Louis XV. 1804, Juno, one of the largest asteroids in our solar system, was discovered by the German astronomer Karl Ludwig Harding. 1836, Narcissa Whitman and Eliza Spalding became the first white women to cross the Rocky Mountains, arriving at the Whitman Mission in present-day Washington State. 1864, during the American Civil War, Union General William T. Sherman captured Atlanta, Georgia, a significant victory that boosted Northern morale and had an impact on the upcoming presidential election. 1923, the Great Kanto Earthquake struck Japan, causing widespread destruction in the Tokyo-Yokohama area. The earthquake and resulting fires caused an estimated 142,800 deaths. 1932, Japan invaded Manchuria, marking the beginning of their expansion in East Asia. This event is often seen as one of the early triggers of World War II. 1939, World War II began when Germany, led by Adolf Hitler, invaded Poland. This event marked the beginning of the global conflict that would last for 6 years. 1939, the Nazis launched a public euthanasia program in Germany, targeting people with disabilities. The program, known as Aktion T4, led to the systematic killing of tens of thousands of individuals. 1979, the American Pioneer 11 spacecraft became the first spacecraft to visit Saturn when it passed by the planet and its rings. 1980, Terry Fox, a Canadian cancer activist, had to end his Marathon of Hope cross-country run due to a recurrence of cancer. Despite this, his efforts raised significant funds and awareness for cancer research. 1983, Korean Airlines Flight 007 was shot down by Soviet interceptors after it entered Soviet airspace. All 269 passengers and crew members on board were killed. 1985, the wreck of the RMS Titanic, a British passenger liner that famously sank in 1912 after hitting an iceberg, was discovered by a joint American-French expedition led by Dr. Robert Ballard. 2001, the Taliban in Afghanistan ordered the destruction of all statues in the country, including the famous Bamiyan Buddhas, which were ancient Buddhist statues carved into cliffs. 2004, the Russian town of Beslan ended its hostage crisis, which had begun on September 1, resulting in the deaths of more than 330 people, including many children. 2004, Chechen militants seized a school in Beslan, Russia, resulting in a three-day hostage crisis. The siege ended in a violent confrontation between the militants and Russian security forces, leading to the deaths of over 300 people, many of whom were children. 2010, a stampede during a religious procession in the Indian city of Pratapgarh, Uttar Pradesh, resulted in the deaths of over 63 people and left dozens injured. Please like, follow, and subscribe.